tonight on the abduction of a 10-month-old baby in the city of Miami. A 15-year-old girl was charged with kidnapping and other charges in connection with the disappearance of 10-month-old Noah Florville. We told you about him on Monday. Police say they believe the girl snuck into the mother's home and took the baby and the mother's cell phone as well. Both were found Monday night at the Palacio Inn Motel on Okeechobee Road. The baby remains in DCF custody tonight.